We got Little Smokies and green beans and salt and pepper. I've never ate green beans like this before, so I figured I'd make me some, see what they taste like. We're doing laundry right now. It's been raining off and on all day. Made me a little salad. Ain't much to go in it, but I've got lettuce, celery, Okay, we got a lemon. Salt. Okay, squeeze our lemons. That way you don't get no seeds in there. And I eat my lemons, so don't throw them away, I don't. Okay, some bacon bits. And that's it. Okay, we're going to give our green beans some flavor. We're going to put 1 tablespoon of chicken bouillon in there. I hope this is good. I've never ate it like this, but I hope it's good. Now I'm going to put me some butter in it. We're going to put 2 tablespoons of butter in it. I think we've let this cook for 10 minutes now. A little bit of bacon grease. We're going to turn it off. Okay, let me test this right quick, see what it tastes like. Okay, let's try one of these little smokies. Okay. That's good too. Thanks for watching. This is Tanya's Home Cooking on YouTube.